I am so excited to be working with Chris Pamsis Middle School on this massive art project. I'm retired from teaching now, and I'm a full-time artist, but I still really enjoy working with schools, with students of all ages on projects.